Hiya, Lightning family, and welcome to the first pawpisode of Parker's Positive Points. Point number one. Have you ever heard of the saying, laughter is the best medicine? Well, it's true. And my first point for you is that when you feel down, try to find something that makes you laugh. For me, I love watching my dog brothers chase and try to catch bubbles. It makes me laugh so hard I roll on the ground. Sometimes I make up silly rhymes about my frenemy, the cat, and they don't even have to make sense. Here's one. There once was a cat named Matt who liked to dance with ants in their pants. He fell off a ladder and hit his own bladder and cried all the way to the shopping mall. I also love watching cat videos where the cats are getting stuck in things or they're climbing and they fall. My most favorite is when they're trying to be sneaky and steal a fish from the fish tank and they tip into the fish tank. Lastly, I love cat jokes. They make me laugh so hard I cry. Here's a few for you from bestlifeonline.com/catjokes. What do cats like to eat on a hot day? Mice cream cones. How do cats end a fight? Well, they hiss and make up. Why was the cat afraid of the tree? Because of its bark. What is a cat's favorite dessert? Well, chocolate mousse, of course. What do you call a cat who likes to bowl? An alley cat. Anyway, Lightning, take some time today and find something that will make you chuckle, giggle, or just plain roar with laughter. Until next time, this is Parker signing off.